Oh, I am in pain. It might be last days of my life. I am worried. Who will take my place to serve the country?
Do not speak this way, Your Highness. We all pray for you to have a long life.
No doubt. I should find someone to leave my kingdom. How can I find the right person to leave my kingdom?
Why don't we go for a competition?
Why not compare and do a swipe? But what type of competition it will be?
I know what to do. Send a person to inform all the young men of my kingdom who wishes to be the king after me. They should come tomorrow to the palace in the evening for a competition.
I am king's man. I am speaking on behalf of him. All the young men who are willing to be the next king are invited to the palace tomorrow in the evening for competition. I repeat, I am king's man. I am speaking on behalf of him. All the young men who are willing to be the next king are invited to the palace tomorrow in the evening for competition.
I am the son of governor. I will win the competition and I will be the next king.
No, I am the son of minister and I will be the next king.
Oh, I am a boy who even does not have a mother and I am poor. I cannot be the king.
Hello.
Father, there is a competition tomorrow at the palace for selection of the next king. Father, I so much wish to go there, but I cannot take part in this competition.
Why you cannot take the part in the competition, my son?
Boys from rich families are coming there. Definitely, someone among them will be selected.
My son, you are intelligent, brave, hardworking, and an honest person. You can also win the contest. You should go tomorrow to the palace.
All right, you are always right, Father. Inshallah, I will go tomorrow to the palace. Please pray for me.
Why did you all come? I will be the next king.
While I am here, it is impossible for anyone to be a king.
No, no. I am the son of the richest man of the kingdom. I will win the contest and I will be the king.
The king is here. The king is here.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
You people are the future of my kingdom. You are going to be given some seeds of flowers. I want you to take the seeds with you, sow them in a pot and take good care of them. You should come with your plant after 2 months. A person who will bring the most beautiful plant will be the king after me.
Father, 1 month is almost past. I water the seeds every day and keep the pot properly in sunlight. But yet, my seeds didn't germinate.
Don't you worry, my son. Whatever is the result, you have to go to the palace tomorrow.
I have full confidence in Allah. Now I am not worried. Father, now 2 months have passed. Tomorrow is the final day of competition. But my seeds didn't germinate. How will I go there?
Whatever result, you have to go and show the pot as the king has asked you.
Shall I take this empty pot with me to the palace?
Yes, my son. You have done everything which the king has said you. You are not responsible for this. You should go tomorrow to the palace.
The king is here, the king is here.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum.
Beautiful flowers you have. Wonderful. Amazing, within 2 months I have grown up so much. An empty pot, what is this, my son?
I felt ashamed of bringing this empty pot. I have done everything I could do, but my seed didn't germinate.
Then why did you come?
I am here because my father asked me to go, and I cannot disobey him.
My people, I would like to announce who will be the king after me. This boy with the empty pot will be the king after me.
How come I will be the king after you, Your Highness?
My minister will tell you.
All the seeds which are given to the boys were boiled seeds, and boiled seeds cannot germinate. But you all bought the pots with flowers and plants, except this child. You have changed the seeds. You tried to cheat the king. Only this boy is an honest one and the right person to become a king. Now, you all go out of the palace.
Come, my son, and sit with me. To be honest, is the first chapter of the book of the wisdom. Jazakallah.